walking towards the taxi stand. I was trying to figure out where the hell are we walking to. Okay, we're walking to the taxi stand. We were going to walk to the market ourselves, but it's a bit rainy, drizzly. By the time we get there, we're soaked. So here's a taxi stand, guys. It's 777 taxi stand next to the big, big blue tree. So we're going to go see who wants to take us. So we're not going to get in. We'll get one. He's already got a passenger somewhere to go. Noah, watch out, don't get run over. Wait. I'll go this way. Help us out. Nah. Yeah, he move along.
Morning.
Morning. Yeah, so mate.
I wonder if
you can move along. Yeah, okay. We're not going far, driver, sorry. Yeah. Yeah. And Makeki, I left you a kuai. And a wakimu.
Oh, yeah, they're going to be a sick of what?
The car coming down the road now. Yeah, I don't know, they were supposed to come and see the change.
ANZ. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Are we getting off there or are we going
to leave? Get off there, then make our way down.
Yeah. Are we walking back?
Yeah. Because we'll walk under shelter anyway.
Oh, okay. Do you know how to get to the market?
Yeah. It's just the same road.
Oh, mom. Yeah. Can I get a pizza?
Pizza?
Yeah.
Hey, who wants to eat pizza right now?
No, because pizza's a goodie.
The last reunion we came to wasn't like this weather. It would rain, but not as much. I think the climate change.
Well, at least the grass will be nice and green.
As long as it don't flood before we won't be here.
Yep, the weather changed a lot.
Yeah, it
changed. Can't tell when it rains or.
Yeah.
But whatever weather comes, I'm still grateful for Samoa.
Oh, yeah, I know. I don't even want to go back home. I want
any weather is good.
I live here.
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm like, oh, man, I've got one more week.
No heavy flooding. No war between each other. Maybe a little.
Maybe at their family homes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But it's all good.
Yeah.
Compared to other countries.
They are. Endless fighting, Orca.
So if they're going to the beach today, it's just going to rain, eh?
They are.
What's the use going? Is your favorite place, Mark? McDonald's. That gave us a sore stomach.
No, what the Koko Samoa.
Oh, really? How much is that, driver?
Kurtala.
Change this money that I had to swap money with Julie. Oh, the line is so chock-a-block. So just going to change our money and then we're going to go to the market, okay? Okay guys, we're here at the market, right? I recorded a bit late because I forgot I had to record. I'm not used to the vlogging, you know, walking around vlogging. We're gonna go get some food. Well, you can eat now, on Noah. Yeah. Yeah. Noah. You can get your food now. Oh. Thank you.
Nice.
I'm gonna go and look for some food. What? It's a small one, eh?
We're waiting on the market.
No, this is what are you gonna eat? Look around first what you're gonna eat, and then there's some nice looking food there. And everything,
yeah,
healthcare looks on point. Are you going to get one of those?
What do they have?
He's asking, you want salt?
What is it? They kick your butt up.
I don't know. What are they having there?
What do you kick your
butt? Kick your butt.
Fried. Is it an
egg and bun?
Yeah, but what is steamed cheese, guys?
But it's a leg.
It's a leg.
Yeah, butterfly, no mayfly, I mean. Ah, no, I don't want one. I want to go look over there. Breakfast at the hotel. Nice? No, nice. Mm. sell one.
Yeah. What? It's gonna be a canvas surprise.
next time. Okay, take care. Wait a while. So, favorite from Samoa.